the conduct of Raul Martinez. Threatening the life of a city employee, spitting in the face of a political opponent, a history of disrespecting women, physically assaulting a defenseless young man, then lying about it so the man would be charged with the assault and sent to prison. Threatening lives, disrespecting women, appalling behavior. Martinez's conduct and record, horrifying.
I'm Lincoln Diaz-Balart, and I approve this message.